You're watching live, uninterrupted coverage of the Queen of the World's 10th anniversary celebrations. The so-called Party of the Century is being watched eagerly around the globe as we wait anxiously for NanoCell's historic announcement. An announcement which will provide hope for a better future. Hope of feeding the countless billions left in desperation by the ever-rising tide of the global population flood. Earlier, we caught up with NanoCell CEO John Dalton to discuss the enormous responsibility his company now carries on its shoulders.
An animal is content with mere survival, but a human being is not. Existence alone is not enough. We have to feel we are worthy of it. We have to know that we serve a greater purpose. And that is the gift NanoCell wants to give back to the world.
Scoot!
I might get the wrong idea if you keep calling me when you're off duty, Miss Wilson.
My system just went down. Anything I should know about?
The Party of the Century is happening on your doorstep, and you're staying at home.
I'm going to check on the network.
Amounts to a security threat. Just let other people do their jobs for a change.
Well, there's no harm in checking, is there, Scoot?
Fine. I'm too busy to argue with you.
Where are you?
I'm just by the security post in D-Cell.
D-Cell? What are you doing down there?
I'm working so that you can have the night off.
Scoot, I don't need a night off.
What am I doing on A-Deck?
has happened?
All I know is the ship was attacked.
Attacked?
The shuttle plaza. You could get to that projection there. Oh, go quickly.
Jesus! Who did this?
How the hell should I know?
Security level has been reset. I'm trapped down here.
Oh, crap. Somebody's breached the network. If the security system's down, you'll have to hack back in.
I can't. My mapping programs have been wiped. I'll need a new hack module.
Okay, scanning. There's a console on the level above.
Hang on. How could they hack the system without us knowing?
They couldn't. That's what worries me. From the central console.
Officer, I need to use that console. Hey! He's dead! Yates is dead!
What?
The monitors! There's some kind of message.
Listen, it's been broadcast all over the ship. I'll look into it. Just get the heart program and get the hell out of there.
Okay, I've got it.
We're gonna have to hack back into our own system. It's the only way to regain your security access. Now get to security control. It's back past the elevators.
Wait a second. What is that?
What are you talking about? another hull breach! Pull your aft now! I'm reading a massive pressure buildup down there! Move fast, Kay! Run!
This isn't happening! On the door lock.
What the hell? Gotta find a way up there, Kate.
Program. Let's see if I can decode it. a cipher. Jesus, it looks like mission orders for the terrace. The code for the local door controls. It's embedded in the file.
How long have they been planning this?
Goddamn engineers! Move it!
Malthusians?
The terrorists, Kate. Fanatics with a twisted solution for the population with global genocide.
Save the world. Kill yourself. They want to destroy Nanocell's research. They're going to sink the ship.
Look, once you save Billingham, it's his problem.
Come on! Hurry!
Quick, Kate! Use the sight scan. Open the door. I'm never gonna let him live this down.
Time, didn't you?
Look, there were complications. The terrorists...
Engineers blame complications. Officers get the job done.
I don't believe I'm hearing this pish.
Now, maybe you want to tell me what the hell's going on with your security system.
It's been compromised, sir. I need to hack your console. Otherwise, neither of us are going anywhere.
Well, engineer, be my guest.
We've got security level 1. That should unlock the main access routes.
Oh, my hero. Now, you better get off this deck. Go to the shuttle plaza. You should be able to get there with your level 1 access.
Wait! Where are you going?
To find a weapon. Somebody has to take back this ship, and I could do without any more complications.
Son of a bitch!
Blanking, Kate. We don't need that super strength prick. We just need to get off this deck. So, back to the shuttle plaza, then we're out of here.
Right. Okay. Okay, Kate. Balance. Breathe.
Shit! Move it, Kate. The whole area is about to go under.
Jesus.
Keep going, Kate. For a frequency key.
No! The frequency key! It's not here! It's somewhere in the loading bays!
Bollocks!
Listen, Scoot. You've done enough for me already. You need to get off A-Deck. I'll be okay.
No. Don't even think about it. You're my responsibility and I'm staying. Now wait, I think I've found a route to the loading bay. You're not gonna like it, but just check your map.
Sonograms. Great.
You need to find the route to the cycle converter. And the doors are encrypted. So you'll need to find another frequency key.
Shit! Jesus, Gil. You could have warned me.
Kate, I've got two balls and neither of them are crystal. There aren't any CCTV cameras in there.
It looks like the cipher's nearby.
CCTV module. Check the console.
spike.
There's a camera above you. Cycle the feeds.
On your knees!
Why are you doing this?
The end of righteousness is everlasting life, but the wages of sin are death. Those whose minds are not suited to a pure state of existence should perish and be condemned to mix again with their original clay. With how much truth great cities have been called the graves of mankind.
The electricity! Highlight the door and open it, quickly! There's water behind it! Oh, you did it, girl! You saved him! Good luck, wee man! Whoa, the cyclo converters are overloading! You saved that asshole!
It's killed the power surge!
Ah, jackpot! Better keep moving before your luck changes! Remember, Kate?
Listen, Scoot. I'm gonna take down the other cyclo converters and the VFDs. That will put power to the port engines.
Oh, yeah. Great idea, genius. Why not draw attention to yourself?
I just need to take down the VFDs.
Don't get ahead of yourself, Kate. Still got a shot at the gap. Oh, man on, Kate! To the VFDs.
Ding!